dropkick to the back of Ivy Nile. Now back suplex to the outside. That is definitely going to do damage to Nile. Ivy Nile again. I mean, this is probably Mia Yim's best bet, using the environment to her advantage to weaken Ivy Nile. Again, she is one tough cookie. I could definitely say that. On a seven, Mia Yim did as much damage as she could. Could that be it by Nile? If referee gets count to 10, it could be over. Count of nine, and Ivy Nile barely makes it back in. And now Mia Yim, snake eye.